think just before the video ends, it ends in the background that TTFI communication cable. So in today's video, insane amount of speed and a terabyte which are both all those, but this can't be any guide for this speech. So to start things off, guys, all you're gonna wanna do is be see it inside of.
Ja, sorry. Vandaag, sorry, ik had het helemaal vergeten. Vandaag gaan we, een soort van viral dingen testen. Money glitches, ik heb niet echt het gevoel dat het gaat werken, maar ja. We kunnen het proberen toch. Oké. Pompt die even lekker vol. Het is trouwens ook een best wel ingewikkelde glitch. Dus daarom denk ik ook dat het niet gaat werken. Maar ja, niet geschoten is altijd mis. Hoppa, die zit lekker vol. Oké. Nou, dan ga ik proberen. Ten eerste, hij is naar een plek gereden. Daar ga ik dus ook heen. Met de auto die ik zo van ga dupliceren. Want hier op de brug. Dan ga ik daar ook even naartoe racen.
guys have gold boost packs, what will happen is your vehicle should spawn next to you. So this PC that I am currently spawned right next to me. And wherever your MOC is, you can make your way over there. So for me, it will be pretty difficult to roll. And once you do make your way over there, you will find that the MOC is the big bitch and will look a bit different from the side.
I'm here for you. That shouldn't be a problem. I'll have your personal vehicle collected as soon as possible.
And wherever your MOC and your timing for the house can be perfect. But once you guys have done those steps, what will happen to your M? And what will happen is you will pretty much pay moving on the vehicle that you got impounded. From here, you're going to phone up and say your vehicle has been impounded, which is good. At this stage, guys, all you're going to do is put up interaction when you go down to services and request your terabyte. From here, you're going to phone up your assistant and quickly spam XOA. And what will happen is you will pretty much pay for the vehicle that you got impounded. Then immediately pull up the introduction menu and go into services and request your MOC. So that is the only step for this glitch that is a bit confusing.
Ik ga dit ding nog drie keer proberen, deze glitch. En ja, daar kan je eigenlijk gewoon vanuit gaan dat hij niet werkt. Anders. Maar het ligt meer aan snelheid en niet aan of de glitch werkt of niet. Dus ja, nummer 2. Moet nu sneller gaan. Zo. Zoals je ziet, is het echt sterrenagent Harry. Want die gaat namelijk midden in een ja, schiet uitstappen. Compleet normaal. Kut, uit niet gewerkt. We moeten namelijk 1 minuut wachten. Dat had ik eigenlijk al verwacht. Ah ja, ga ik maar even... ja, op bed liggen, denk ik. En dan wachten tot ik het opnieuw kan proberen. Echte Coca-Cola. Nou, goed. 58. Het tikt maar door. Dus oké, de glitch tot nu toe begrijp ik. Ik begrijp ook waarom het zou kunnen. Ja, zou moeten kunnen. Deze auto is zo tering snel. Joh. Stel, dit is mooi. Deze glitch gaat niet werken. Dan gaan we een andere zoeken. Hij zag er nog leuk uit, maar... Ja, die gaat niet werken. Nou, dan met een andere proberen. Deze van hem ook.
Casino penthouse, if you own a casino penthouse, if not, you just want to set that to last location. Most is 2.5 be able to earn. So I open is say if you sit at the slot machine. You start open the construction when you go down with this tire accessory, create an accessory on your character and wait for the only spinning circle to disappear and then you can sit back at the slot machine and begin spending your tricks once again. And by doing that, what should happen is your game is force saved. So if you were to lose all of your chips, you will still keep all of your earnings and you will not lose any of the chips. So right here, guys, I did make a big win and I did manage to win 187,500 chips. And technically speaking, if you add up all my wins, I did earn over 200,000 in around 2 minutes. So if you do make a win, guys, make sure to stand up. Go into the interaction when you go down to style accessories, change an accessory on your character, wait for the onyx spinning circle to disappear at the bomb, and then you guys are good to bet from here. Alright, but guys, if you are not like me and didn't really manage to win anything and have lost all of your chips, do not worry, guys. What you guys are gonna wanna do is say if you have spent all of your chips, so a maximum of 100,000 chips.
If you guys are looking for, just wanna say I'm giving away a top to me with the. So make sure now, guys, if it ends up winning. Looking for all crazy. All you guys are going down the drain. Now, when you guys have started up here, make sure not to change any settings. Just make sure to leave like everything like default. Do not change the classes of the vehicles, the number of laps, or anything like that. Just go ahead and start it up normally. As you can see right here, I'm just going to go through all the vehicles and just find a car that I like. And boom, right there, we've just found a vehicle that I like. And we're just going to get $40 for being raised. And if you get that up, just go ahead and click free mode, just go ahead and go to your phone, go to money and services on the internet, and click the main menu, click deposit. Now, as soon as you guys have done that, you guys want to deposit all the money you guys have received from doing the race. So yeah, right there, we just deposited all the money we have just received from doing the race. Now, as soon as you guys have done that, you guys are going to want to go ahead and spend $2. So for me, I'm just going to go ahead and go to the gas station. That's located all the way over here. We're just going to go ahead and buy two sodas. Now, as soon as you've spent $2, you guys want to close your application as fast as possible. So for me right here, I've just closed my application. Now, as soon as you guys have done that, just go ahead and reopen GTA 5. But as soon as you guys have opened it, make sure to load in the story mode. As you can see right here, I am in story mode currently, and we're going through this currently. And boom, ladies and gentlemen, look at this right here. We have just made all this money from doing this money glitch. This money glitch is absolutely crazy. So make sure to like this video and subscribe right now.
Laten we eens gaan proberen, jongens.
5 modded accounts for all consoles, cash and rank for all consoles, modded outfits and cars for purchase in this video. You guys have a choice. Put your username down. Make sure to subscribe to them. And the last step, ladies, you know, guys, if you're in, all you guys have to do is start up the race called Down the Crazy. So make sure. Start off today's money glitch. All you guys have to do is start with the race called Down the Drain. Now, right here, I.
Okay, Down the Drain. Under a brug. Okay, look at all the hide options. Jobs. Custom. Oké, dan is wel weer eens eentje. Een race dus. Ja, deze is het. Oké, dan gaan we naar Master toe. Nou, laten we de cap even gaan kijken. Ik zou laten zien dat het cap is, dat kan je gewoon zien aan, zeg maar, ja, eigenlijk alles. Dit is een hele makkelijke en dit, ja, dit is gewoon, ja, wat kan ik erover zeggen, het is gewoon cap.
The step to go on, 1000 modded accounts giveaway right now, it's 1000
modded accounts. Ik zou het je laten zien.
Very high chance of winning if you guys enter right now, so make sure to enter right now if you guys are in need of a modded account. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys a simple GTA 5 money glitch. That's working.
Yep, I know. But it's cap.
If you guys are looking for GTA 5 services like my username, it's a. All you guys have to do is drop the like. But guys, this money glitch will make you guys insanely rich. So make sure to watch this video. To start off today's money glitch, all you guys
I think I got to stop the life.
Started up here, make sure not to change any settings, just make sure to leave like every